Sword of Hearth and Home from Modern Horizons 2 is a great pickup right now. All copies of this card are at or near all-time lows, with base copies being at $9, down from its all-time high of $70. This card has retro frame and borderless alternate versions, with the most expensive non-foil of those versions being only $15. Now's a great time to pick up this mythic in any treatment you want while everyone's focus is on Double Masters 22.